to Hosokawa's Expert Talk. Today's episode is about processing spices.
In today's episode, we're going to talk a little bit more about spice processing and the technologies Hosokawa has to offer in this field. Selecting the right technology for processing your spices, you have to consider numerous characteristics and challenges to make the right selection for your application. You can think of flavors, oil content, explosion, and many other aspects shown on my sheet. The Hosokawa Group is offering you a range of different technologies for your spice processing. These technologies can vary from cleaning the harvest spices, to crushing, to fine milling, to extra fine milling, blending operations, sterilization, all the way up to packing of your final product. Having said this, your spice process is much more than individual steps of the different technologies. Your entire process is as strong as the weakest chain. Therefore, Hosokawa offers you turnkey solutions from product coming in, process the different steps to final product and packing. And last but not least, the Hosokawa Group is also offering you extended test facilities to prove our statements and allow you to develop the process which suits to your requirements and application. If you, as a spice manufacturer, are interested in the technologies the Hosokawa Group has to offer and you want to explore them yourself, we offer you extended test facilities at various locations throughout the world. If you are interested by this presentation about the technologies Hosokawa has to offer on spice processes and you want to go deeper in detail, please feel free to visit our website where you can find an extended presentation on Hosokawa's technologies on spice processing.